Yeah, I gotta make a video on this casting news. Why? Because it's Wicked! Wicked is one of my two all-time favorite Broadway musicals, along with Heathers. Although technically Heathers was never on Broadway, which would make Wicked my all-time favorite Broadway musical. So its film adaptation is a really big deal for me. A couple years ago, I actually made a video in which I fan-casted the movie. I listed the actors I wanted to play the characters, and surprisingly, it got a good amount of views. I'm glad you all liked it. This film adaptation of Wicked is being directed by John M. Chu, the director of Crazy Rich Asians, and more recently, In the Heights, which I loved. It's one of my favorite movies of the year. I have watched it countless times. So this Wicked movie is in very good hands. And a couple days ago, it was finally revealed who will be playing the two lead characters in this movie. Yes, the characters Galinda and Elphaba have been cast. So all right, who do we got? Well, in the role of Galinda, we have Ariana Grande. And in the role of Elphaba, we have Cynthia Erivo. So all right. Not what I was expecting. I certainly didn't think to mention these casting choices for these characters in my fan casting video, but here we are. But before I get into my opinions on this casting, I do want to point out a bit of irony. There have been a couple of Wicked TV specials that have aired over the past few years. In the Wicked in Concert special on PBS, Cynthia Erivo sang Thank Goodness, which is a Glinda song. And in the Wicked 15th anniversary special, Ariana Grande sang The Wizard and I, which is an Elphaba song. So the irony is that the songs were sung by the characters that were the opposite of who they were cast as, or something along those lines, grammatically speaking. I don't know, I just find that super ironic. You don't come across a situation like that very often. So alright, what do I think of this casting anyway? First off, I'm gonna start with Ariana Grande as Galinda Upland, which is funny because she was actually a few people's fan cast for Elphaba, and I was too busy thinking how she would not be the best pick for Elphaba. I never even considered that she would actually be a pretty good pick for Glinda. Cause I'll be honest, I don't hate this casting. In my opinion, Ariana Grande has one of the two best singing voices of this generation. She is a phenomenal singer. She just has amazing control. Plus, she can do whistle notes beautifully. She's fantastic. Plus, she's a huge star right now, so there's that too. But her being cast as Galinda in the Wicked movie, I almost feel like this was written in the stars for her. Like this was fated to happen. Cause in case you didn't know, she has actually been close friends with Christian Chenoweth since she was a kid. Christian Chenoweth was the original Galinda on Broadway. Yeah, the two of them are really close friends. Chenoweth has even been a mentor for Grande. And plus, I'll be honest with you, I have been watching this season of The Voice, in which Ariana Grande is a new judge, and she is still just as adorable as ever. She's fun, she's ditzy, she still has that adorable laugh that she had as Kat in Victorious, and she even brought on Kristen Chenoweth as her guest mentor. So I feel like The Voice being an NBC Universal show, as Wicked will be a Universal movie, I can't help but feel like this season of The Voice is kind of, it's building up Ariana's image even bigger than it already is, but it's building it up even more for her as Galinda in the Wicked movie, which then leads me to believe that she was probably cast a while ago and they're just revealing it now, but that's just a theory. I actually do think that Ariana Grande will be a really good Galinda, because yeah, she does have that ditzy quality about her. If you remember how she rose to fame, I remember she was Kat Valentine in Victorious, who was that kind of ditzy character. So really, all Ariana Grande has to do is channel Kat Valentine and she'll be great as Galinda in the Wicked movie. It's perfect. Another thing I should point out is that she actually had a song on an album of hers. It's called Popular Song. This was like back in 2013. And it samples some of the song Popular, the Glinda song from Wicked. If you don't know the song, look it up. Just look up Ariana Grande Popular Song. It's actually pretty catchy. So all of this adds up to the fact that Ariana Grande was pretty much destined to play Glinda in the Wicked movie. So there we go. All right. Moving on to Cynthia Erivo as Elphaba Throp. Now, when I first heard of this casting, I honestly wasn't sure what to think, because at the time, I knew that I knew her name. She was familiar to me, but I had forgotten where I'd seen her before. I'd forgotten that I'd seen her in that Wicked in Concert special on PBS. So when I saw this casting, I had a slight concern, but then I rewatched the video of Cynthia Erivo singing Thank Goodness in that PBS special, and I was like, okay, you know what? No, she sounds really good. In fact, yeah, I'm totally down with this voice being Elphaba. I have not seen her act before. I know she's been on Broadway before, but I personally have not seen any footage of her on Broadway yet. I probably should go look it up though. My point is that, yeah, I am on board with this casting. And as for her hair, I don't know. I'm sure she'll grow it out or they'll put a wig on her or something. I don't want Elphaba to have that hairstyle. It should be long, if for nothing else, for the sake of that toss bit. You gotta have that in the movie. So yeah, I'm not too concerned about that. But in the end, I like this casting for the Wicked movie. Ariana Grande is gonna be great as Galinda. Cynthia Erivo, I'm pretty sure, is gonna be good as Elphaba. And with John M. Chu in the director's chair, I am thinking we're in business. As of right now, we actually don't have a set release date for this movie. It was gonna come out this December, but the pandemic delayed it. I did hear, though, that it's gonna start shooting next summer in London. So I'm thinking maybe it'll come out next December or summer of 2023. I don't know, though. Those are just wild guesses. But this being Wicked, Wicked has such a special place in my heart that I couldn't help but make this video. So, the casting of Ariana Grande as Galinda and Cynthia Erivo as Elphaba in the upcoming Wicked movie directed by John M. Chu. What do you think about it? Whatever you think, go ahead and leave a comment. And of course, thank you for subscribing. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go blast the Wicked soundtrack because I'm just in a Wicked hype mood right now. Peace!